Hello and welcome to Push Button Profits, the show where we interview the creators behind the internet marketing and make money online products. With me today, joining me on episode 6 of the show is the man, the myth, the legend, the product proposition, Dan Ashendorf. Dan, welcome to the show.
Johnny, great to be here. Thank you so much for inviting me.
No problem at all. Thank you for giving up your time today, the day before the big launch of Commission Clone. Now, Commission Clone is going live on Wednesday, 28th of October at 10 a.m. Eastern on the Warrior Plus Network. Commission Clone. So, Dan, thank you for giving up your time today. In a few sentences, for those who are listening, perhaps affiliates who were looking for something to do in towards the end of October, what is a Commission Clone about and why should it be interesting to either affiliates or customers alike?
Yeah, absolutely. Johnny, just one little correction. It's 11 a.m.
11 a.m., pardon me. 11 a.m. Wednesday 20th.
We had the clocks go back, didn't we? So I'm always getting a bit confused. They've gone back in this country. They haven't gone back in the US. Anyway, it's 11. It's 11 a.m.
11 a.m.
And so in terms of Commission Clone, what it does is basically it's a good tool for getting lots of traffic, lots of sales, using the power of video. Now, that's something I do myself all the time. If you scroll through my channel, you'll see that I use basically Creative Commons to generate lots of traffic. So I make it quite stunning. I've got this podcast as part of my sort of, one of the things I do is podcasting. And what I do is I translate the podcasts into Creative Commons videos. And that's how the idea came about. So what you do essentially with this product is you get Creative Commons. If you're not sure what they are, if your audience isn't sure what they are videos that have got the copyright rights to them given to people to use as they please. So that's what Creative Commons are. And what we do, what the software does is it sacks out these Creative Commons, finds the most trendiest of them, and then it builds around them to make sure that we have engaging videos that basically generate lots of traffic. And this is why we call it Commission Clone, because what we're doing is we're cloning other people's hard work in order to generate traffic and sales for us. And I do that all the time in different guises. I do it for my Amazon business, which is going really well. I do it for my affiliate marketing business. I do it for my content marketing, which is really good just for traffic and list building and credibility. So I just do that all the time in different guises. So what I did is literally, rather than people having to buy very expensive software, which has got monthly recurring charges, we've created something that's kind of entry level, but very, very powerful in order for people to get started today. Generate traffic, use videos, create content, build their list and make money as affiliate marketers, literally at a push of a button.
So that's fantastic. And actually, what I was really enthused by, so I've had a look at the products. And if anyone's watching this right now today, click the link in the description box below. It'll take you through to the Commission Clone landing page for you to explore it yourself and learn more about it. Is obviously a lot, this is entirely centered around YouTube, which I think a lot of people forget is the world's second largest search engine. People tend to think YouTube is just a repository for videos. They don't realize or think about the fact that actually people, every day, hundreds of millions of potential customers are searching for the very offers, the very propositions that the people watching this today are creating and promoting each and every day. To which I guess I was going to say to you, you're kind of doing down the product because it is quite incredible what it does. It's not just a case of Commission Clone, as I understand it, going out and finding other YouTube videos which have been created already and which have a huge watch time and are very popular and allowing you to duplicate them and use them on your own channel. But also it does very nifty things. It allows you to top and tail it with some unique content at the beginning. So it's not a like for like clone. It's not a me too play. You're actually allowing people, anyone who picks up Commission Clone today, allows them to actually duplicate the hard work of others and then augment it and make it better with an intro and an outro. Is that correct?
That's exactly it. Sorry, if it didn't come across in the initial description. Yeah, that is exactly it. So it's got that bit, which you've just mentioned, the intro, the outro. We've got some ready-made intros and outros as well, which look really, really good. Green screen, without green screen. So they're all ready-made and they're basically for different types of offers. So you've got, for example, local marketing offers in there. You've got sort of dog niche offers in there, plumbing offers in there. So all you need to do is find the right intro, affix it, get the Creative Commons video in, and then create a new video. And that's going to rank very, very well, as we find out, because we've had lots of case studies. You'll see that on the sales page. We've got really good results, and people do rank very quickly because the Creative Commons have been proven to drive lots of traffic already. So YouTube recognizes that. So what you do, you're not allowed to just take a video and then repost it. YouTube just doesn't allow you to do that. So because you got these subtle changes in there with the intros and outros and the text and the music and everything else that's affixed, it's an entirely different video, but it's got the DNA of the original one, which means that you rank quickly. So you kind of almost like piggyback on that other person's hard work. I'm hoping I'm sort of describing it properly. It's quite difficult to convey, but hopefully when people see the dashboard, they'll kind of understand what it is. And I'm sure that you've got a walkthrough in there as well, so they can really get to grips with the concept. But there's a few moving parts in there, but we've simplified everything, and it's literally just a push of a button there. So yeah, really exciting.
It makes perfect sense. Now, Dan, you alluded to some case studies or some use cases, examples. You know, you mentioned local marketing. I think you yourself said you've done this in Amazon. Can you give us a slightly more in-depth example of how someone who's selling on Amazon, what would they do? They would rock up to Commission Clone. They would pick it up today through the link below. What happens next if they're trying to flog something on Amazon? Give us a little walkthrough example of how they can use it.
So just before we talk about Amazon, so we've got really sophisticated spy tools for the large affiliate marketplaces, which is Warrior Plus, JVZoo, and ClickBank. So if you want to discover the hottest, trendiest of products, you can actually start with that. You don't have to, and as you've mentioned, Amazon. So what you can do is, let's say we've got this tool that looks at the it's sentiment analysis, that's the name of it, which is basically another word for how trending is it. So is it sort of upwards or is it downward or whatever? So you find the ones that are trending on social media. So let's say beekeeping, right? That's a niche that I love. You know, I love beekeeping. I don't actually do it myself, but I wish I had the time. So let's say you're into beekeeping. So what you do is you sort of type away and you find the right keywords, and then the software is going to pull out the Creative Commons videos with the highest traction inside YouTube for beekeeping. Right, so that's your step number one. Step number two is it's going to be adding the intros and the outros and the text and the music to make it look different to the original, right? So that's your step number two. And then step number three is actually two kind of sub-steps in one. You need to publish that video, right? So that's the first thing you need to do. But also what you do is you put your affiliate link at the description, because you're going to be ranking for number one, right? Probably not beekeeping, but say beekeeping in Hertfordshire or, beekeeping in New Jersey, right? You will be getting number one. So you'll be in there. You'll be getting traffic. You'll be getting 30, 40, 50 hits a day, say, right? People are going to be seeing your affiliate link in the description and they're going to be clicking on it. So a percentage is going to be clicking on it, say 10%. You'll be getting 5 to 10 clicks a day, right? You'll be making, say, 1 to 2 sales a day, but that's for one video. You can do more and more and more, right? You can do pretty much an endless amount of videos using that system. So imagine you've got 10 videos, you're gonna be making 10 sales a day, 100 videos, 100 sales a day. If you do one video a day, after a month, you're gonna be making 30 sales a day. Now we can't guarantee the numbers, FTC regulations and all that sort of stuff. But you do need to obviously be putting the work, you need to be looking at the training, you need to be ranking, you need to be taking action, in other words. But if you do that, you're going to have a stable of high ranking videos that have got this kind of DNA success based on what's worked in the past from YouTube. You are going to succeed. So, that's pretty much the long elevator pitch.
No, but that's a very good pitch. And you talk about not being able to make claims of sales, but actually the thesis is sound, right? If you can identify, which you can do through Commission Clone, what are, sort of products or with things with high buyer intent, people are searching constantly for certain products, be it on Warrior Plus, JVZoo affiliate products or wherever, right? You can find what's hot and selling and trending, as you say. So that's part one, is just finding out where there's demand. So that's part one, which you can certainly do with commission clone. Then you have part two, which is giving you the tools to get in front of that demand. And like we've just talked about, YouTube is the number two search engine online. Yeah. So the thesis is sound. Find something high demand. Commission clone enables you to do that. Gives you the tools to very easily, I don't even need to create my own, I don't even need to create my own YouTube video. You're basically doing it for me. For the lazy man who doesn't want to create a video, doesn't want to have to identify high ranking videos, do their own metadata or description. It's all basically handled for me in commission clone. You're giving me the tools to get in front of that YouTube traffic. So of course it makes perfect sense. The sales will come, and even more so if you're scaling your efforts, which again, commission clones enabling you to do, to have 10 videos, 20 videos, 50 videos, makes perfect sense that this is a very foolproof way to be making money in affiliate marketing or on YouTube. Yes, sort of thing. So no, it's pretty neat and nifty. How did you come up with this idea, Dan, of all the things, of all the softwares you could create? And this is a software, although it comes with info training as well. What led you to commission clone? Or how did you know that this was, how did you fall into this realm creating something like this?
Yeah, you know, so I launch quite regularly. And one thing I've noticed that is that people love having the hard work taken from them. So they love to have a simple system. So you see a lot of these launches on Wario Plus and JVZoo, what they try to do is automate the hard work, right? So we know there's a few steps in there. We know we need to be searching for videos. We know that Creative Commons work. We know that YouTube has got a ton of traffic. So how do we bring it all together? And that's how we come up with these, you know, amazing ideas, if I may say so myself, is just to look at the various components and then try to condense it into a simple system as push button as can be. And, you know, that's just one angle that we looked at. I mean, I've had other, you know, sort of similar ideas, but that really does bring it all together to try to shorten the cycle and get people results as fast as possible, which is what people want.
Yes, no, absolutely. So what's in the, now someone who, if someone were to pick up Commission Clone today through that link below in the description, what can they expect in the funnel? What's in there? What sort of upsells can they expect to help them really get and enjoy the Commission Clone experience?
Yeah, so let's talk about the front end. That's gonna go for $17. And so we do set, so if you think about the product, it's very server intensive. So it's all in the cloud. So we've had to limit, we've limited it to 50 actions a month on the basic version, right? So I'm saying that because I'm gonna kind of juxtapose it with the next upsell, which is the OTO one, which gives you the unlimited version. So you can basically upload as many. So think about why we've had to do it, because literally, you know, we have to sort of have a speedy rendering and everything. It's all done in the cloud. So the next upsell is going to be the unlimited version. And then we have a done for you. That's the OTO 2, which is a done for you version where we kind of do some of the work for you. We come up with some campaigns and we kind of put it all together for customers. And then we have something which is called the traffic module, which is basically where people can put their pixels, their Google pixels and their Facebook pixels on our sales pages. So we get 20, 30, 40,000 visitors every launch, mm-hmm. and they can retarget those people. It's insane, really, really good value. And then we have reseller where people get 100% commission on this product. So they don't have to go and invest like I did, $10,000 to create the product. They just get the resale versions and then they get 100% commission on it. And then what we did, and I think I'm on number six now.
It's a very deep funnel. It's
a very deep funnel. It's because people love, you know, sort of different angles to the same thing. They like to some people like to resell it. Some people like to have a done for you version. Some people like to, they're power sellers. So they like to use the unlimited version. Some people are just light users. So they're not power sellers, they're power users. So they want the unlimited version. Some people are just like...
Well, they will be power selling if they use commission clones. So yeah, so you're right in that way.
Exactly. You know, different sort of angles, horses for courses. Mm-hmm. And then we got the last one, which is a bundle of our previous products. So we have four previous products in there. which is going to be Tube Gorilla Limitless. So my last four products in there. And that's basically for people who haven't had the, sorry, I missed one, which is coaching. So we have a mastermind.
Oh, very good. Very good. Yeah.
Yes. So we have a mastermind group as well. We're going to be meeting up, and that's for 8 weeks mastermind, really, really good value. And then we got a bundle. So this is for people who have just come into the funnel for the first time. They don't know me. They don't know you, Johnny. They don't know any of us before. And they think, wow, these guys have got really good products. Can we get a bit of this? Because we haven't been there first time round. Can we have second dibs? So it's for them. And we've put together a nice bundle of four products, pre-launch products for a really, really good price. And that's the OTO6.
Brilliant. In fact, excuse me, so you've just got me thinking about, you know, often with softwares, people could be watching something like this and be thinking, oh, crumbs, I'm not really very techie. You know, we talk about newbies sometimes, that's a sort of part of the lingo, but they might be thinking, oh gosh, this sounds rather complex. Can you talk a little bit about the training people can expect or upon picking up Commission Clone? Are there walkthrough videos or is it reasonably light? And also talk a bit more about the mastermind group as well. If they were to join that and get under the Dan Ashendorf umbrella, what can they expect? So really, what kind of help and just gentle guiding are you giving both within the product and inside the wide, the coaching, if they pick up that?
Okay. Yeah. So, look, we've got training. I mean, it's not hundreds of videos because the product is designed to be very simple. So it's literally kind of almost like foolproof. So you've got three simple steps in there, but we have got the videos. So each step is going to have its own video tutorial, and we've got a ranking video as well. Because what you do is when you upload it, you want to be doing a few tricks with the description, the keywords, you know, how do you find the keyword, how do you put it all together to make sure the video ranks? So we talk about that. That's the monetization part of it. So that's the training inside. It's designed to be simple but effective so that people don't get lost. We've got really good support, you know, 24/7 support. So we have that. If they get confused or whatever, just hit us up. We'll help you get set up. In terms of the mastermind, so basically we get together on a group call and we look at the trendiest of topics at the moment. You know, I've mentioned beekeeping. Could it be urban gardening? Could it be unicorn merchandise? Could it be, you know, what's happening at the moment? What's the hottest stuff? You know, so because I'm really big into e-com myself, so I kind of look at what's trending and what's worked for me from my Amazon business. What's the latest with Amazon? What's the trends? What, you know, commissions, how to kind of navigate the Amazon landscape, all that sort of stuff. So we just talk about different things during the course of the mastermind. So that's what that's about, basically.
That's fantastic. And I think, so what I really love when hearing about that is I think often everyone knows now they need to be building a kind of little kingdom on YouTube, but sometimes people don't know how to do it, what to go after, what's, people don't know what's popular. People know what they should be doing. And everyone watching this right now should have this going through their head that they shouldn't just be consumers of YouTube videos, watching interviews like this. You yourself should be creating videos, creating content like this, so you have a footprint on YouTube. So the reason why I really like the sound of Commission Clone, and like what I've seen, frankly, because I've seen the demos as well, is because something like this completely reduces that path to revenue, that path to victory when it comes to YouTube marketing, because you're helping people find high ranking YouTube videos, replicate them legally and properly and ethically, and to rank very highly within YouTube. That alone just gets you already solves most of the YouTube marketing journey. But what I also appreciate is this training aspect, the fact that they can learn from you, the fact that as part of this mastermind that they can get continual guidance of what they should be doing once they set out their stall on YouTube, what they should be going after and continue to be doing. So that's really good to hear. I'm glad about that training and masterminding aspect if people do get into Commission Clone, which they absolutely should.
Yeah, absolutely. And I think really the thing that people struggle with usually is where do we get started? They just don't know what's the first step. And that's what we're trying to simplify, is just really taking them by the hand and making it foolproof and just saying, look, here's what you got to do, right? Just press the button here. And then what's going to happen is you're going to move on to the next phase. And then you need to press here. And then, you know, the next phase. So we've tried to make it kind of literally hold people by the hand and automate the process. They need to be taking action, but we've simplified, you know, we've taken the pitfalls and we've just made it a lot easier for people to get started, which I think is really that's where people get a bit stuck with.
Yes. Well, Dan, thank you so much for putting together Commission Clone, which goes live on Wednesday, 28th of October at 11 a.m. Is that correct, Dan? 11 a.m. Eastern?
11 a.m. Eastern, yes.
Good man. Okay, so pardon me, I was waylaid by the clocks going back, but 11 a.m. Eastern, Wednesday, 28th of October, Commission Clone goes live. You can learn more about it by clicking the link below in the description. Dan, thank you so much for giving us your time today on Push Button Profits.